the third game really is the key game to the overall match. She's faced against Belarusian defender at all. She was surprised to come back to the table anyway, and then she was not comfortable with the high bounce.
Whoa. That's their job, to bring it back. The serve.
Great angle. No questions asked.
Dog ranked world 159 is up 1-0 in games. Beautiful.
You have to find the right balance between pressuring the defending player and overdoing it.
How much versatility she's bringing to this game. Nice block.
Much, much more.
Offense.
Tomahawk serve. Haven't seen that off Bernadette Zoc.
Just trying to block it back, stay in the point. Oh no, we've seen it right off the bat. Trying to get a few extra seconds on the coaching.
She's just lifting it, and when there's not much topspin on it, it's difficult to chop back.
Isabel Lee.
Belly 1-5 from her perspective. Wow. Amazing player, but this is not the right decision most of the time in this match.
Great.
Spin she produced from the serve and conserved it throughout the rally.
Unbelievable.
Again, the forehand chop. It does not work.
Very, very interesting.
Very. How often has that worked for Bernadette Zoc, Adam?
Game three, it worked a few times. Gave her a little vibe of the match.
Bernadette Zoc has to be working on in the future is this overall technique with the...
Maybe that's what happened. Beautiful counter loop, Singapore. For Zoc.
Still
10-8. 8 serving 10.
And there it is.
Great defensive play. Opening flip, very bold from Lee. An important match, still recovering.